Before I came to Project S.A.R.A., I used to be frightened of my husband, and I used to lock myself in my basement and cry there all the time because I didn't know how to react, and I was frightened of him. I used to hide in my children's bedrooms. I used to hide outside in my backyard. I used to hide between their feet under the table. I was afraid to pick up the phone. I was afraid to walk around